Hello, divine, beautiful souls. My name is Katriel, and I am the creator of Energy Speaks and the Zodiac Energy Empowerment Series, otherwise known as Z's. I want to say thank you so much for taking the few moments that you have in your day, because time is the most precious and valuable piece to our lives, to listen to this video. So, I am the creator, and I have created this awesome world of being able to connect with the zodiac energies in a new way. Yes, I'm an astrologer, and I do love to explore charts, but when discovering astrology and doing my studies, and I noticed that I explore in a different way. As being a Scorpio, I like to go deep and I like to feel things. But my Sag rising allows that exploration. And then, of course, being able to really connect with others and, I love to help people feel more comfortable. And so that is the Cancer aspect of myself. So I also love to connect people. And this was like a awesome project for me to gather practitioners from their different niches and bring them together through the lens of the zodiac energies. All the way from sound healing to business coaching, to goat yoga, to art, to music, 12 different areas of our lives. And so that really started with this idea of being able to explore each energy and feel through it in a different way. And so since then, I have built up a transformational coaching service through this model, which helps to essentially transform 12 different areas of your life in a step-by-step process. Because truly, we have so much potential. It's all about taking our sacred time and creating the sacred space to be able to tap into our love, our passion, the spark, bringing it into our soul and expanding it, right? And then being able to shift something in our life. Where we were to where we really want to go. And so that has been the premise of this particular model. And if you're interested in being able to explore that one-on-one or in a group setting or even through the series, please take a look at our divine practitioners that are connected to the series. It's absolutely incredible, the different beings that were attracted to this project. And also, I want to tell you a little bit more about myself. I'm a sacred traveler. I love going to different places on the earth. My newest project with traveling is collecting waters from all over the world connected to the sacred chakras of the earth. And I will be launching the waters very, very soon to be able to actually take the waters in and bathe in that frequency. I'm also connected to Kabbalah or Asoma, and I love my art and I love music. I'm a very well-rounded individual. And I love to organize people's homes as well. But that's a little bit about myself. And if you have any questions, or you'd like to explore a little bit more about myself, please click on the button that is connected to Energy Speaks website. And you can take a look there and explore all of the different modalities that I'm skilled with. And also check out Energy Speaks podcast, where this is an area where I can connect with divine souls and have sacred conversations, which is one of my absolute passions, getting to know people and what they love and being able to have a conversation about it, because we're all truly divine. And so if you get a chance to, please subscribe to this website, to my YouTube channel, my Facebook page, and my Spotify. It helps to build up my network and be able to fuel other projects. And also, there is a donation button below if you feel guided. Again, that also to helps to fuel other projects of me going abroad. And if you'd like to book me for any speaking, I love to speak anywhere around the world. This is where I got this from, Scotland. All right. I love you all, divine, beautiful souls, and I hope to meet you one day soon. Bye for now.